Hi, my name is Chris Gabrielli, and I'm a project manager with United Structural Systems Incorporated. We're a foundation repair and waterproofing company in Nashville, Tennessee. Sump pumps are used to help keep your crawl space or basement dry from water intrusion. An electric submersible sump pump removes water collected in the sump basin. It's usually installed in the lowest part of the basement or crawl space. How it works is an interior trench is dug around the perimeter of the footing and drains are installed next to the footing and then covered by gravel. If it's a basement, the drains and gravel are then recovered with the concrete. Installing these drains allows water from the block wall or from the ground to route itself to the sump basin. As the basin fills with water, a pressure sensor is triggered to turn on the sump pump. The pump sits at the bottom of the basin with an outlet near the top. Water and debris are filtered through a grate at the bottom of the pump. The pump then forces water up and away from the home's foundation. Water exits out of a pipe that has a one-way valve called a check valve at the pump end to keep the water from flowing back into the pump. Adding a battery backup system to the sump pump will ensure that your sump pump continues to work, even in the event of a power failure. If you have any questions about sump pumps, sump pump installation, or basement and crawl space waterproofing, call us at United Structural Systems at 615-227-2275.